There are only 12 hours to go, and although it's looking far from finished, Lipu, ever the optimist, is convinced it will make the track.
It's been a very, very good day for me today, and I'm really happy today. This is the best day I ever had since we started this project.
Spirits high, they work on late into the night. With both Terry and Julian welding away, Bernie's decision to double the workforce seems to be paying off.
Amazing what you can do with teamwork.
We're still happy camping. It's only 12:30. The night is young. I'm not.
With Bernie, 2 hours older, the lights finally went out at 2:30 a.m. But they made it. The car was ready to fly the next morning. Less than 2 weeks ago, this monster was rotting on a scrap heap. Now, its 200 brake horsepower is draining the blood from its creators. It may be half finished, but it's well on its way to becoming a 20,000-pound supercar.
Oh, my goodness.
I didn't have any idea what a powerful sumo muscle car could be. It's like...
But for all its power, the sumo car is not yet a thing of beauty. And with money tight, Bernie has got rid of it.
We've been evicted. We had to come to a different arch to finish this car.
I'm really happy this morning because we've managed to borrow another arch. Lipu's taken the BMW down there. He's going to do all his panel beating, all his sanding, all his filling and all his painting. And that is a real messy job.
Bernie's idea is that while Lipu works in an arch up the road, he can get on with a few money-making jobs to ease the finances.
He's out of my way. He's peaceful. Can you hear him?
I don't have to listen to him anymore. I can freeze this car the way I like. I like that.
In just over 2 weeks, Bernie and Lipu have set up a new business in the East End.
You know, this is what I've always dreamed of.
Taken a knackered BMW from a scrapyard, and with just £4,000 and a team of super hot chop shop choppers, are halfway through turning it into a mean machine. A 20K monster capable of snorting the white lines off any road. But the pace of work and lack of money has put a massive strain on their relationship.
You've got no money, I've got no money.
If they're to avoid bankruptcy, the car has to be ready to be auctioned alongside some of the most desirable cars in the world in just 2 weeks' time. But with the boys at lunch and Lipu and Bernie away getting parts, disaster strikes.
Me and Terry was in the car. Zia's come back and told us that the car was on fire. We've come back and just found the car just in a blaze, basically. The fire brigade had to put it all out. We've lost all our work. Oh, I'm convinced this, mate.
When the fire brigade investigate, they find that a spark from one of the welders has caused the wiring to smoulder.
How it happened is just unbelievable. On one tiny little spark.
Can't really blame one person for it. Everyone was in there, we should have all checked.
For Lipu, as I know, he will go mad, you know, he'll I don't know what happened.
He's not gonna be happy. No one's gonna be happy. There's a lot of work lost there, a lot of work lost.
Bernie. You're right, it's Terry. There's been an accident in the garage. It's caught on fire. Yeah, it's been an accident. Spark under the bonnet, I think. Whoa, this is the question. All right. He's not happy.
What's he saying?
Someone's arse is gonna get chewed.
Never saw it.
Says he's gonna get back as soon as he can.
But for one tiny spark, this car would have fetched thousands at auction. Now, the fate of the chop shop hangs by a thread.
It's like waiting for the firing squad, man.
I'm dreading this, Leepu. I'm dreading this.
No!
Oh.
No! No! What happened here?
Oh my God.
What the hell is happening here, Benny? Right here.
It's completely gone.
Oh my God.
Come on.
What happened? What happened here? I don't believe this, buddy. I don't believe this.
This is like a nightmare. This is an absolute nightmare.
I've done everything. Almost all everything is done. It's like a new baby coming out. And it's dead.
The heat that must have gone through here. Look, it's even melted the servo.
No.
I can lose everything because of this. Everything.